Oh my gosh, what is going on out there today, people of the internet, people of YouTube? I sure hope everybody out there is doing very, very well. More Hot Wheels, Monster Trucks, Madness on the channel today. An improvised Demolition Doubles here. We have Electric Bigfoot right here versus the Champion Crashers Demo Derby right here. What we're going to do is we're going to unbox these, take a good look at each truck, then we're going to go out and we're going to race them on the Wreckin' Raceway and see which truck reigns supreme. Before we do that, however, please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. The entire Hot Wheels playlist is in a card up at the top of the screen. It's also in a pinned comment down below. Please go check out some more videos. Electric Bigfoot right here, everyone. Here is a series of vehicles that you can get. There's the demo derby right there that Electric Bigfoot will be racing against shortly. Let's check out the back of Demo Derby right here. This is the Champion Crashers Demo Derby, all gold and everything. You know what? Let's rip right into Demo Derby. I think we're gonna get right into this one. Pop that just like that. Tear this open like that. Ooh, look at that red rim right there. I do like that. We got a blue crushed car or crushable car, whatever they call them. I don't know. Let's put that one right there, I think. Now let's check out. Let's check out the demo derby. We got a lot of gold. Check out that gold. It's like a gold frosted windshield. You can actually see through it. I guess that'd be like a gold tint or something like that. I don't know. We do have the demo derby painted tires on both sides. You can see we got some happy faces with X'd out eyes right here. Painted tires up front. Black rim and beadlock in the front. Red rim and beadlock in the back. Gold all over the place. X'd out happy face. Look at that, everyone. X'd out happy face with the X'd out eyes. I don't know. Does a psychopath drive a demo derby? Put it in the comments. What do you think? 68 on the back, 68 on the side, 68 on this side as well. Very cool truck. Very, very cool. Black chassis, gold roll cage, gold truck, everyone. Very, very cool. Champion Crashers. Demo derby will be taking on the Electric Bigfoot. Battery powered, I guess. Is it a Tesla? Calling Elon. Okay, here we go. Let's get into this one right here. We got a yellow crushed car here. I think that's good. We got a little bit of separation between the colors. I probably shouldn't have said that. Yeah, it says battery powered Bigfoot right on there. It says something down below, Odyssey battery or something like that. It's kind of hard to make that out. I'm not really too, I think it says Odyssey battery. Firestone on there as well. We got lots of lightning going on here. Lots of lightning. Battery powered Bigfoot. Unbelievable. Check out those teal colored rims and beadlock. We have a chromed out chassis and a purple roll cage. Very, very cool truck. Actually, both of these trucks are really cool. We're going to take these trucks out and race them on the Wreckin' Raceway. But first, we're going to find out which truck gets the left lane. I'm gonna flip a coin for that. I got a loony right here, everyone. Here we go. We're gonna go heads for Bigfoot. Heads for Bigfoot. Here we go. Oh, jeez. Hang on. I gotta get the coin. It fell. Move everything. My whole set is being destroyed here. You know what? That's okay, though. Let me just slide that back in there. Let me try that one more time. I'm gonna leave all of that in. Here we go. Okay. What is it? It is heads. So Bigfoot is gonna take the left lane. It'll be something like this. Let's head out to the raceway and let's see which truck will prevail. Who do you think it will be? Will it be Demo Derby or will it be the battery-powered Electric Bigfoot? Place your bets right now, everyone. All right, everyone, here we are out here on the Wreckin' Raceway. We're gonna have a quick little race here between Demo Derby right there and the Electric Bigfoot right there in lane number two, but that's the left lane. I think I'm gonna leave that in the video. That's actually kind of funny that I said that. What's gonna happen here, everyone? We're gonna have a best 2 out of 3 contest on this Wreckin' Raceway right here. First up, what's gonna happen is this lifting gate is gonna be lifted up and the trucks are gonna rumble through these rumble cars right here. You see them rumbling just like that? They're gonna go through the rumble cars, they're gonna crisscross cross right here, and they're going to bust through the gate just like that through the crocodile pit. After they get across the ever dangerous crocodile pit, they're going to crisscross once again over the bridge, and one truck is going to enter the skull right there, everyone. And it must be popped open just like that. It must be popped open. The trophy cup must be exposed, and there must be a winner. Lanes will be changed after each contest. Hey, the bridge just popped up right there. The bridge didn't the bridge didn't pop up before. I'm having some trouble with the bridge right there. I might have to, I don't know. This is kind of, I don't know how many thousands of races I've raced on this so far. It's held up pretty good. Maybe it is starting to get a little old. I don't know, everyone. But what I do know is we're going to have one hell of a race right here. Who's going to take it? Is it going to be Demo Derby or is it going to be Bigfoot? Let's find out. Here we go. Race number one. Oh, Bigfoot. Look what happened to Demo Derby. Flipped right upside down. Race number one goes to Electric Bigfoot. Here we go with race number two. Lanes have been switched. What's gonna happen, everyone? Let's find out. Oh, Bigfoot. Unbelievable. Look what happened to Demo Derby. Eaten by the ever-dangerous crocodile. Second race, and winning our little contest here as I push him out of the way, is Electric Bigfoot. Absolutely unbelievable. Really cool truck. I like the colors. Demo Derby did not have very good luck on the raceway. Flipped over once and was eaten by the crocodile. You know, sometimes, you know, life just gives you lemons, I guess. Hopefully you all enjoyed this video. I certainly enjoyed making it. Don't you worry, everyone. I will continue to make Hot Wheels related content and all sorts of other videos for as long as I possibly can. Hold your head up high out there. Never look down the ground. I will catch all you out there on the next video. You know it will be absolutely fantastic. Cut the camera. See ya.